Hey everyone, Michigan Arby's getting some pass catching work in, including early enrollee freshman Cole Cabana. The comment? So, is this the new normal? Replace an injured star RB with an early enrolled four-star high school kid last minute so he can fill the spot in the playoff. Michigan can get away with anything. Don't care, it's technically allowed. It's trash and it'd be pissed if I were Edward.